obviously. Those are some techniques.
You leave the room to me?
For real.
Baby dad.
Did it really
need a lot? All right then. Let us go into one of the other joke categories. This is a really good one, okay? This is actually my favorite one. Best beard on the tour.
For your strong.
Now, there's a few people that have beards. If you guys look in that direction, there's a few people that have beards and a few people that shave them. Schmutz, I'm talking about you. You shaved it. All right. This was another sweep. Jake? The winner for best beer, Norfolk, OA, is Dan Boyer!
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, I knew that was going to happen.
Look around the future.
I just like to thank my inspiration, Leaderness. Thank you.
Okay, guys. Now we're going to throw in another category. This is one of the tough ones, okay? Because everyone in the band sort of voted for their own person. So, sort of a biased race as to how many people each band had, okay? Best tour manager. No, there are only three tour managers on this tour. And they all, for some reason, got the same amount of votes as the people in their band. So, without further ado, Jake, please take it away. Best tour manager, nice best tour manager!
Everybody. Massive trouble.
I'm sabotaged in the dressing room with everyone in the booth. And I didn't have to.
Yeah, he is. He's right over there.
Alright, this is a great category. I'm sure you guys are going to appreciate this one.
I'll
best drinker of the tour.
Yeah.
People who love to drink.
Hell yeah.
We already know who it is. This tour was a sweep. Jacob, take it away! He's a 12 handicap golfer, and he resides in Bayside, New York. Thank you,
Jack. Thank you, Ben. Thank you, pick me up when I call up my bar soon. Yep.
Okay, this is a really creative category. This is a really fun one. Best stage moves. How do you vote for the best stage moves? Everyone's so different, right?
Awesome.
You got some guys that do this. You got some guys that do this. And there's a lot of other stuff also. This was a tight one. There were three nominees. You could have voted for anyone, but three people got voted for every time, okay? It was a very tight race. One vote separated the winner. But he's got some great moves. I know he's out there somewhere. One of you guys, you're special. You're all special. Jake?
Best stage moves. Nice best go away. Nick Gonzalez!
That's Fred Chris, the drummer for Bayside. They live together in New York.
Thank you. Tune in about three bands. I'll be up here. Thank you.
All right, guys. Another category. That was a very close one. I want everyone to turn around and give the merch guys a round of applause because they're the hardest. We love all of them so much. Once again, another category where the band voted for their merch man. So a band like us with only 6 people on tour, no chance. But without further ado, this was a really close one. Very close. Louder drum beat. Give it to me louder. Louder. They all love each other. The winner for best merch guy on the tour. One more time. They're dying back there. I'm looking at them right now. I love it.